He had two men breaking down the wing. Now gets it deep to Volkov in front. And Jones with a great save. Carrick. Sam Carrick on a great setup from Volkov. Now Viel starts to throw him with Sam Carrick.
Wow, a couple good hits by Viel. Boy, Viel control laps, and they're going right at it. Wow, what a swing.
Carrick's obviously been cut. He's got blood coming off the inside of the visor as he'll head off for repairs.
What a scrap by Viel there. In front of that, he's cut good on the nose. I think that came from the visor coming down on him, but that was a straight punch to Carrick there, right as they squared off in behind the net. Carrick came and knocked on his door first. And here's where they drive the net. They had an outnumbered 3-on-1 in front of Martin Jones, and you mentioned the save right there. Left blocker, pad save, if you will, glove. And that's where Viel kind of clears Carrick off there, and he gets a knock from the door from Voltov. But then Carrick comes back, and just like that, he had already dropped the left glove. And then it was just right here, you're going to see some unloading of some haymakers here as Carrick swings with that right. As Viel comes in and hits him with a couple of pretty good shots. And we've seen Viel throw both hands. He's not afraid to go left or right. And you can see that's where the visor came down and cut Carrick.
Carrick's been in the AHL for most of this season. In fact, Sunday was his first NHL game of the year, and he scored. But he's off repairs now, as you still see Viel in the penalty box. He